blue line, 25 seconds to go. Last chance for Montreal. Anticipation. Lucic steals. Dangles around Schneider. Gives it across. They score. And extra stuff after the goal. The dagger in the heart. Down goes Montreal. It's going to be 1-0 for the Bruins.
I think Lapierre forgot that Lucic was on the ice because he went right after Kessel. What a great read by Lucic in the neutral zone, Jack. The development of the young players.